VivoSmart 3 is taking daily fitness monitoring to the next level, using the heart rate information it collects to provide you with data you can actually use. With heart rate data, VivoSmart 3 is able to estimate your VO2 max and then use that data to calculate an approximate fitness age for you. Your estimated age might be very different from your actual age, anywhere between 20 and 79 years old. It's meant to show you how your current fitness level correlates to your overall wellness. In other words, the lower your fitness age compared to your actual age, the better. Just like VO2 max, hard work and exercise can improve your fitness age. On the other hand, not enough exercise could cause your VO2 max to decrease and your fitness age to climb. To view your current fitness age, log on to Garmin Connect, either on your mobile device or on your desktop. Tap More in the bottom right corner. Then select Performance and VO2 Max. You'll see a graph illustrating any changes in your VO2 Max over time, and below that, a colorful gauge showing how your VO2 Max estimate ranks against others in your age group and gender. Below that is your estimated fitness age. If it's lower than your actual age, that means you're doing a great job. Keep it up. If it's higher than your actual age, you might think about stepping up your exercise to try to bring it down. VivoSmart 3 also keeps an eye on your stress for you. In fact, it automatically measures your stress whenever you're not moving. When you're sitting or at rest, you can view your current stress level by waking your device and swiping through the widget loop until you see a wedge-shaped graph labeled stress. Stress you experience is reflected in your heart rate variability. So, when the level moves up on the graph, it indicates that your stress level is getting higher, which may be due to a physical or emotional stressor due to some external source. When this happens, it might be a good idea to take a time out, get a glass of water, or even go for a walk. Keep in mind, the wedge graph only shows your current level of stress. Tap on it to view a graph of your stress from the last hour. To see a longer timeline and a running summary of your stress for the day, make sure to go to Garmin Connect. With VivoSmart 3, you have more tools at your disposal to help you know what's going on with your body. What you do with that information can help you beat yesterday and meet your fitness goals. To learn more about VivoSmart 3, check out the other videos in this series.